Eu fiz esse flashing aqui and I have official numbers from wikifur.com on the top 20 Furcons that are active and still going. Listed by attendance. First of all, this one Lisa. Actually, here's some childhood videos, and that was one of the questions from the Q&A video, which is now posted, by the way, on my channel. Go to the video section on my channel and it should be right there. Right. The second video besides this one. So it should be in the on the play section on the right hand side of the screen. So first, Jason Malone, who played Larry Gable in the Boston Lancers. I have one of those covered off of my phone because I'm going to be in trouble with copyright. And I think it's going to be tricky to cover. And this one also has like a pronunciation pattern at first, but it. I'll put the pronunciation in the pronunciation for this Pokemon store. And you guys see my human hand in this one. Then, if you need, this is Princess Pokemon here. We play Chris, who's going to Pitcher, and then Inter Billy. There's a personal autograph. Let's speak up my real first name. And we actually spell his name. That's the other thing I'm gonna put in my personal channel and watch any of those videos like this. I'll show my legal name right there below the video player. So here, on with the countdown. So I've color coded this numbers 20 through 16 are in green, the numbers are in green. Numbers 16 through 11, the numbers are in blue, and 16, the numbers are in red. And this is actually the reason that I just did that like a few minutes ago. Number, so I'm going to put the numbers and then I'm going to put the names and numbers and then I'll look at the names later. I'm going to put those on. I will put the links in the description box as well. So, number 20. First square, the 2015 attendance was very low, 755 in attendance, and the numbers are only going to go up from here, because I believe there's about 30 active Furcons, the numbers 21 through 30, 35. Like smaller attendance, probably due to where they reside. Number 19, this one is coming up by the way. FA United, the 2014 attendance, 707. And right below this one, number 18. Were the more necropsy. That's before the end and more. The 2014 attendance, 714. Number 17 in Canada, British Columbia, Providence. Then two thirds. The 2015 attendance is 724. And this next one will wrap up the bottom five. Number 16, Anthro, New England, the 2015 attendance, 757. Number 15, Motor City of Canada, the 2015 estimate, 1028. So now we're getting into 4 digits. And that's our score up and we're gonna go in 4 digits. Number 14, Florida, Canada, I believe that's also in Canada. The 2016 attendance, 1051. And first half of it, I don't know if that kind of going to happen this year, but the 2014 attendance is at the nearest point, 1200. Of course, this one has a very slim margin with number 12, Cali. I think it just happened or it's coming up. Oh, it is coming up. June 5th through the 7th, 2015, in Irvine, California. This program is for my fellow Northern California fans. Anyway, the 2014 attendance nearly beats out the Apocalypse, 1206. And 1206. And wrapping up the number 4 we go to the top 10, number 11, Confuzzled. Which I believe just happened. I believe February P tweeted on Twitter using the hashtag CFZ2015. Anyway, the 2015 attendance was 1,228. And now we go to the top 10. And number 6. Well, it's kind of jumped to a travel spot. In its third year. Of the third car market. And I should know, I was there. I was at number 6. I was following that. 10 Megaplex. 2014 attendance came out to 1,281. And number 9, this time is scheduled around the same time stopping time is. But I can afford to go to Stockton Hall. And when I haven't been able to afford this one, yep. Rocky Mountain Park em 2014 1,354 0 candidate number 8. And it is above even the number one exponent. So let's go to the top three, shall we? Number three. Sorry, very confused. What is it? Hey, McKinnon. 3,527. And that one is like right near me. Like 1 to 2 hours away from me. So I can just hop on an Amtrak bus, spend $44 and get there, knowing that I've already paid pre-registration and paid hotel stay. And that's just like, decided to go to the can do that. Number two. call me, because you call the number that I put in this push my phone. I won't be able to answer. So just leave it on leave a voicemail. And I need to hear you. So text first. Tell me who you are. And I'll most likely respond to you if I get around to it. As always, my name is Sasha, and of course, I'm wearing my Shark's jersey, which is only at biggest of all time, 2015, which is number 6 on the Earth. Including the back. Which is my name and my thing. As you can see, we have a home. And before I click the button on the camera, I just want to say happy birthday to the cutest little pink cat that I met at biggest little first home. Shirecock, the pink cat. Please let me know in the description box below. And also on his Facebook and his Twitter. And support the Discord me channel in the description box. And I'll see you next time.